Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I had my central air go out in my house recently, and so I had to get me a new air conditioning window unit, and I ended up last night getting me a pedestal fan. So because it got really, really hot, and the summers are getting just downright killer here, but just wanted to keep you up to date as what's been going on. I really didn't want it to get this way, but the problem was if I would have to try and get it repaired, the condenser and the evaporator would have cost me over $4,800. So I'm really not willing to spend that amount of money, or $4,700 from air control. The first one was from Kinty Heating and Cooling, so that's what ended up happening. So, but that's really all I've got for you for today's vlog. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle, and I will talk to you all later.